Let's make sangria de cava. This is one of my favorite recipes from Spain, and it's only 3 ingredients, so it's perfect for those summertime parties, and it's so refreshing on that hot day, and it's full of fresh fruits. I hope you enjoy it.